Hey guys, DarkRaven2012 here, and I'll be playing some Phantasy Star Online Blue Burst. I'm not sure if this is going to be a complete LP or not, because after all, this is kind of like an MMO. But I remember playing this game way back in the day on the Dreamcast, and a lot more on the GameCube, and a little bit on the Xbox, well, the original Xbox. Though, not that much on the original Xbox, because I didn't have that much of a Gold Time subscription when the original Xbox released. I mean, I did sign up for Xbox Live day they launched it and stuff, but I only was subscribed for time being while I had all those free subscriptions I got for all my games, and then like a few years later I start subscribing properly when the Xbox 360 was released. So yeah, some of you guys might know this game as Phantasy Star Online Episode 1 and 2, and that's basically what this is, just for the PC, and they called it Blue Burst, and this also contains Episode 4, which I haven't played. So let's jump right into this. And the cool thing about this game is not very big. It's like around 400 and something megabytes big in total. And it's free. So you guys can just go ahead on their website, download it for free, and start playing this yourself if you're really interested in this kind of game. I personally loved playing it back in the day. And I remember my friend had it on the GameCube. I used to go over to his place a lot playing it over there until I had my original Xbox version since my Dreamcast died. Start game. Welcome to Ultima PSOBB server, blah 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 blah. So the game is still regularly getting updates and stuff, which is pretty neat. Oh man, it's been a really long time since I played Phantasy Star Online. I think the last time I played this was 2002 or 3. So, new character. Wanna create a new playable character? Yes. I love that theme. I mean, I gotta say, all the Phantasy Star games I played, I always love the theme songs for them. Even the one on Universe. I hope they make a Universe 2, because I thought Universe was pretty badass, and I love the way they told the stories too. Like, they told it episodically, which was really nice, and they didn't release the episodes every week. The whole game was released from the get-go, unlike Revelations 2 here. So here we get the different classes, and it also comes with different races for each of the classes, for those that didn't know. I always played the Hunter class. I remember I played the human, while my friend Robin here always played the android. So I'm gonna play the human again. Alright, let's see. What was the one I used to pick? I think that's the one I used to pick. That one or this one. And the game has full control support, which is also pretty badass, so yay for that. Even though the keys don't show the controller, which is weird, but whatever. And this game was so advanced for its time, too. I mean, Dreamcast was really the first console that had online play. And seriously, this game, like, when it came out and I played it, it was fucking revolutionary being able to play with other people online and stuff. And the character customization was pretty awesome too. Like, this game was really, really advanced for its time. I remember taking that haircut. Yeah, that's the haircut I took. Brown. Fuck, what was the color thing for brown again? I'll figure it out. Well, we had, fuck, what's the color for brown again? Watch me fucking around here like forever just to get. There we go. We're getting brown. Yeah, there we go. Let's see if we can get it a little bit more brownish. Costumes. I remember taking green. And I remember my buddy taking black. Well, sometimes I would take black too. Oh, that's the one he took. I remember that. He used to have black and red. I'll take green. Wait a minute. Actually, I like this one better. It's a darker green. Skin color. I like this. I like this one. Portion. I mean, this game was. I cannot express how advanced this game was for its time. Like, you guys had to have been there when this was released. This was really like a fucking evolution of gaming consoles. Like, if it weren't for the Dreamcast, Microsoft wouldn't have their console. Let's see, what was my guy like? Look, it's Mini-Me. I know my guy wasn't the tallest, but he wasn't the smallest. He wasn't super skinny, but building up a little bit taller, like. Yeah, that's fine. Even though it seems a little bit too tall, like, I don't like the way his legs are, like, all stretched up like that. That's too small. Let's put him right here. I like that. Character name. How this is where I need to switch to my keyboard. Raven of Darkness. Ah, that's right. Game doesn't have a. And it's gonna be. Ravenous. You saved my name, right? Alright. And you have the auto character thing, if you don't want to make your own character. I'm like, nah, fuck that. For some reason, I had the feeling you just shrunk my fucking character. Type Yuma. Kirk Dream Kravnos. That's it. There we go. Got my character done. Connecting. And yes, the game has online play. So you can play this with other people. Like I said, it's free. Alright, this is the server. There are 54 people on. Select the block you like to join and press tab to display the members. Obviously, only one block at the moment. Bam! Ravanofdarkness! Kravnos has entered the battlefield. Here are the other players, which is. Like, this game was so advanced for its time. Like, I just cannot express this more than enough. So, if you guys want to play this game and give it a shot, fucking just download it. I'll put the website link down in the description. Free to download, only 400 and something megabytes, so you'll be able to download this real fast. Make sure to sign up on the website, because that's where you create your account and get the ID for the login. And you're good to go. I don't recall this being in there, in the original. That's added in. Thanks a lot. And they do have a Mumble server too. It's also free that you can join in for voice chat. But you don't have to use it. You can use whatever voice chat you want to use, I guess. But yeah, I love this game. Alright, let's start doing some stuff. Oh shit, I didn't lobby still. Lobby 2 is empty. Alright, did it just change colors? Oh yeah, I forgot every lobby has their own color, that's right. This shows how long it's been since I played this. I like the lobby 2 the best. It was green. It was my color, fuck. Alright. We're gonna support party. So obviously you're also gonna have other areas available to explore and then visit shops that way. At the moment we're like still brand new to the game. It's gonna introduce us to the combat and stuff, and there's the transport. Here you can team up, organize a party. We don't want to do any of that. I love that the guys that made this put controller support into the PC version. That's really very appreciated. So I'm not stuck having to play with the mouse keyboard, which I'm sure it's not bad. But you guys know me; I love playing with the controller. Join a party, transport, change ship, change block. Can't change anything until I unlock some more blocks. Team, create a team. I don't want to create a team, I want to do something. Here we go. Episode 1. Party name. Fuck, need the keyboard again. Lost. Gah. Hate Nubby. I forgot. Like, this is like old school. Like, you can't type in what you really want. Alright, then I know exactly what to type in. Password. Let's go with Dante, why not? Play mode normal, difficulty normal. Registration. Here we go, I remember this area. XP rate free, yay. Hello. I enrich your life. This is the Hunter Guild. Welcome. We can assist you in finding a job if you're registered. These are our recommended right now. Ultima events. So events. See, like I said, the game keeps updating. So like the guys that are still supporting this game are constantly updating. So there's always new events. Quests where you need to kill monsters. Quests where you need to achieve an item. VR battle enemies in the virtual room. Special quest from the Ultima server. Elite versus Ultima, mind offensive. Yeah, we don't want to do any of those yet. Like, we're a fucking scrub at the moment. And yes, the game's 4-player co-op. So you can do all the missions with 3 other friends. So if you guys want to hit me up or whatever, or see more videos, just let me know in the comment section down below. And maybe we can get together and play some Phantasy Star Online. God, I hate how old school it is that it kicks you out all the way. Quest where you need to kill monsters, quest where you need to reach. Extermination sounds good. Reward, question mark. Alright, let's do that one. Let the battles begin. I'm Lieutenant in the 32nd Works Division for the Pioneer 2 Outer Space Task Force. Pioneers 2 is armies ill-equipped, so we're hunters to help out. Ask hunters. I received the council's order to get the Regul to do some research, so I want your help. Sweep the forest around the dome for monsters, then I'll send my unit. The mission will start in 10 minutes. Finish your duties before the mission starts. I admit that our soldiers are too weak. Good luck. Well, I hope I'm not too weak. Alright, time to transport. I think this is where you transport over there. Nope. Fuck. How do I transport there again? I got 10 minutes. Do you want to cancel the job now? Ah, I forgot. How do I get there? Alright, I recognize this area, alright. This is where I spend most of my time. God, this game brings back so many memories. Fuck! I forgot how I get there. It's been so long. Man, me and my friend used to fucking be badass in this game. This is the store section, I remember that. God, I remember spending so much time in the store with my friend, and my friend was like, dude, hurry up, let's do a mission. I'm like, wait up, and check it shit out. Hi, this is the check room. You can spawn this and items here. Ah, yeah, that's right, I remember this also. I remember, giving my friend money, and we were going back and forth and stuff, and I was getting the, I wanted to get the green saber, so he borrowed, gave me some money so I can buy it. I know this is the healing center, if I remember correctly, so you had to go here to heal up every time you're down with a battle, or else your health and stuff's gonna still be low. Yeah. It's kinda like the Pokemon Center. Fuck, how do I transport into the battlefield? I think I was at the right spot. Ah, is it here? Yeah, it's here. Oh yeah, the green saber. Alright. Oh, that's weird. That is weird. Man, I get, man, I forgot those little diamonds, dude. Those really bring back fucking memories. Ah, huh, found a new saber. Cool. Alright, normal attack. I don't know what X is doing. Y, menu. For some reason, the B button, I think, isn't mapped correctly. The B button should be, the one with my health potions. But oh well. Fucker. Oh. Oh shit. Run. Yeah, the B button, like the B button's supposed to be where the X button is, and the X button's supposed to be where the B button is. Like, it's weird. Oh god, I suck. Oh nice, I blocked in time, cool. Oh, that sound effect. Shit, didn't block that time. I missed, fuck. A boom, baloney, man. Oh, fuck. Where's my buddy? Missing my ass. Yeah, haha. Now the harder ones come, fuck. Oh no, you don't. Oh shit. Ah, man. Shit, camera angle. It's my lock-on button again. Remember, the camera used to be much better. Is that my... that's my lock-on. Oh, man. Fuck, these guys aren't fucking around. I don't think... I don't recall their health regenerating when you exit out the thing. Fuck. So I could know. Nah, I don't have a choice. That's right. If I think I can get revived by one of my buddies. All right, be careful. Don't get your ass whipped again. I forgot what happens if you die. I think you lose either, was it experience or money? I'm not sure. Or was there a penalty? I could have sworn that used to be a penalty in the game. Or at least I recall there used to be one. But man, this really brings back memories. Even though I recall the game looking much... I recall the game having looked much better when, when I played it. I mean, right now it might look boring because I have no combos at the moment. Oh, look, I got the little thingy on my side. I remember leveling that one up like a douche, where it was like OP as fuck. Yeah, leveled up. Full health again. I love how it also shows your little stats, so like everything that went up. Fuck, I hate missing. I'm lucky for the blocking. Ooh, not so lucky in that one. Whoa, that was... Oh, nice. Now I got a two-hit. A little combo going. Fuck! Until he knocked my ass out. Yes, return. Can't recall if there was a penalty or not. I should probably check my money value or whatever. So obviously I'm still level 2, so I'm not losing XP. Uh, conversation.
That's obviously what you want to, like, the main little shortcuts. Oh, that's how you access your stuff. I'm not losing any money either. That's my XP, so I guess there's no penalty. So I can die just as much as I want, not getting punched for it. I just sworn there used to be a penalty in this game. Oh well. Bring on, douche. Oh yeah, I'm getting my combos back. Oh, fuck me. One, two. Shit. One, two, three. Oh god, here come even the tougher ones. One, two, I'm so fucking dead. Oh, fuck my life. So yeah, honestly, I'm really underleveled and need help. Or I can just keep doing this and get my ass kicked till I level up properly. Speaking of leveling up, I got a new sword, so that's my old sword. This is my... Wait a minute, is that what happens? Weapons break? I feel so confused. Time up! Just go ahead and tell me that I suck. I don't want to go back here. I think I love the high level people. Nope, wrong button. Transport. Can I just exit this out? No, I cannot. Fine, block, even though I'm already in the block, but whatevs. Can I just create a team? I did. Do I have to really recreate this every time? I don't recall having to do this every fucking time. Team name. Is it again the same thing? Let's see. Yep, same. Good. Good, 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 good. Ah, that's right, that's the guild thing. See, is there a party going on? So here you can obviously select where you want to join from. These all require pass codes, so you can't just bump in those. I don't want to bump in them either at the moment. Create a party. Let's create one. Party name, same thing as before. Wish I could save this. Normal challenge battle one.